Hey guys, welcome back for another video. Today I'm gonna be taking my little sister to Halloween Horror Nights 2021. Obviously, we missed out on 2020 for obvious reasons, and I couldn't unfortunately take her 2019 because she had already started school. So yeah, this is gonna be our first time checking it out together in like 2 years. So I'm pretty excited about that. And yeah, it's around like 12:30 right now. We got the 2 p.m. tickets, so that means we get to check out the regular park for a few hours, you know, go on the regular rides and stuff. Then they're gonna close it down, and then we're gonna be able to check out Horror Nights. So I'm gonna get going, and yeah, show you guys all the cool stuff they have. So let's do it. So we're about to go on Harry Potter, and this is a first. It's only a 5-minute wait. So look at, like, nobody. Crazy. Just picked up a squishy, and we got two Marge Simpson cinnamon pretzels while we wait. It's a 45-minute wait for the Simpsons ride, so wish us luck. So how's the pretzel? Okay. Let me see the squishy. Whoa, that's good squishy. No.
In the age of the dinosaurs, a vast ocean was home to an explosion of life. At the top of the food chain sat the Mosasaurus, apex predator of the deep.
You are clear for entry.
Thank you. Predator Co., home to some of Jurassic World's most powerful creatures.
Thank you. let's introduce ourselves. My name is Chris.
He's coming to get you.
He's gonna get you.
across the land, across the years, the name of the secret.
As I am, the secret to life, the poor.
Driving them into the dark.
Thank you.
2021, had a freaking blast with the little sister, and this year I gotta say, merch wise, I didn't get anything this time around, because I don't know if it was just me, but like the merch wasn't really, like, don't get me wrong, some of the designs were cool, but they weren't like screaming my name like I have to have it or anything. But I might change my mind. I'm going later on, you know, in late October with Reyna, to where we're gonna go check it out together. So we'll see what they got, you know, left, I guess, merchandise wise. But anyway, guys, that's going to wrap up this video. Hope you guys enjoyed the mazes. And thank you guys for watching. And I'll see you guys for the next one.